Did you hear? It's spooky season. Let's make something a little spooky. How about a sad clown? Because, I mean, come on now. That's kind of a whole mood right now, let's be honest. I myself feel like a sad clown. But let's not have that stop us. We gotta stay creative. We gotta stay... What? If you saw a piece of hair, no, you didn't. You just clearly did not. Anyways, this is like a really creepy clown. And I'm in love. I think I'm gonna take this man on a date. I think this is it. This is my man. I feel like he smells like a mixture of cotton candy and tuna. With a hint of cinnamon. Oof. What shall we name this man? Who is this man? Tell me a life story in the comments below, please. Get creative today.